random disclaimer.
Hello, people. So we have another different game, more Sims soon. Granted, the story will not end this early on. But today we're playing Lakeview Valley. I just got, well, I didn't buy this with my own money. New game. Oh. Okay, so you ready? Look, you're balding. That's nice. Oh. No, let's go with this. Let's go with this. Can we just make him straight up bald? Oh, wait, no, this is perfect. This is perfect beard. Does he need a beard? Can I just, I'm gonna give him a mustache. This looks great. Nose, that's fine. Eyes, ew. Yeah, give him brows. Can we just make him like really pale? Yeah, that works. What is this? Oh, that's slightly scary. Okay, yeah, I think we have our little man. We have our freak. Okay, what do I do from here? Oh, a name. Okay, what should we name him? We need a great name. I'm thinking Gretchen. Gretchenitis. Yeah, that's a great name. It's like a little disease. Yeah, he's looking away, cause he's embarrassed about his name. Okay. Oh. Did he just get kidnapped? Give me my. I was gonna say child, but I don't think I want Gretchen to be my child. Oh. You okay back there? You haven't said a word this whole time we've been driving. It's been like 5 seconds. Oh, why are you looking at me like that? How do I... Do I get to respond? Trouble with love, maybe? Hey, kid, I know all about that. The stories I could tell. He's looking away. He knows he's never experienced love. Or at least no one's ever experienced it for him. I remember this one... Ow! My... Gretchen! Gretchen! I need to turn my volume down. Oh, that hurt my ears. Oh. This is nice. Ooh. What does this do? Can I hit him with it? Yeah. Your name's Reginald. I should have named it. Ew, what is wrong with your teeth? You should go to the dentist. That's Amy Cooper. I swear I didn't see her. This can't be happening. Oh, sweet Amy, I'm sorry. What was it? You're like your daughter? Ooh, who are you? Poor girl. What are you doing, you little critter? What? You look like a decent person, so let me give you a piece of advice. Don't trust the town folk. Yeah, I don't think I started trusting him. You probably already guessed that much. You're smart, I know. Shut up! I don't want to talk to you again. Welcome to Lakeview Valley. Yes, this place is such a nice town. Who are you? You nice old lady. Old Ruth. Oldest resident here. I think I am. I've known most of the villagers since they were still in their diapers. You admiring the fountain, my child? Yeah. I love listening to the water, especially now since there's... Wait. No, yeah, she... She definitely heard that car crash. Can I beat someone up with this hammer? That'd be nice. Oh, hi! Hi, you stop right there. Do I look like a criminal? I swear I didn't do anything, officer. Oh, okay. Yeah. How do I go in? Oh. Yes, home key. I have a house? I can afford a house? Oh, it's you again. Oh, maybe not. You're little, you should maybe cut your fingernails? I'm hoping those are fingernails and your hands just don't look like that. Come back after midnight. Okay. I'm walking here. Oh. We're in the middle of something. Wait a moment, kid. I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to talk to the Walter White looking guy. Oh, maybe he doesn't look like Walter White. Okay, I don't care about you guys. I want to talk to the cow. You're who I'm here for. Nice. Is this my house? Hi, I'm Rebecca. Have you seen my cat? Yellow fur loves fish. Oh, I'm so worried. Oh, I think I found it. Wait. Yeah, there it is. There's your cat. You can see the yellow fur. It loves fish, maybe. Hello, is anyone in here? Pennywise! Did you eat the cat? Pennywise. That's nice, Pennywise. I found it. My humble abode. Was that a snake? Okay, good. We can't have that again. Okay, moving in. Ooh, I have a very nice front yard. What is this? It's a very nice, definitely not trash. It's a bush, it's a soccer ball. Ew, what the? Bro, that looks like, that scarecrow looks like it could be Gretchen's like long lost grandpa. What do you have to say? I don't like it. I don't like it. Will you talk to me? You're my only friend, great grandpa. Okay, let me, oh. Nice furniture. He's very violently rocking. Oh, okay. Oh shoot, wait, I'm supposed to go to, okay. Ah, grandpa! What the, okay, I don't even wanna, we'll let him do his thing. Grandpa, you have rights to walk around the whole house all you want. Hi, how are you? Moo, oh, ew, what is that? Mothman? Nixon? Either one of those. Oh, the guy's gone, okay. Maybe all Nixon wants is a friend. What the? Nixon, is this Nixon? Oh. Nixon? There's Nixons? Nixons? Mirror, mirror on the wall. Oh, you're a little cutie. You're a little cutie, aren't you? Who will eat the hearts of them all? Nixons, go away. I have an old lady to talk to. I'm horrified if you can't tell. Oh. I don't think this is Gretchen. I mean, Grenda. This doesn't resemble her. I want to make it clear, I'm not a monster. Oh, yeah, I could tell you weren't. Aw, I want to see your daughter again? Am I your long-lost daughter? You see, I'm the victim of a horrible misunderstanding, and now I look like this. Me too, buddy. Me too. Would you please help me? I don't want my daughter to see me like this. I'm sure a bit of lipstick would help. Maybe some mascara. Can you find those things for me? Nixon, leave me alone! Where would I find these items? What is this? What are these things? Stop following me! That looks like Nixon. Everything here is Nixon. Ow! Are they killing me? Leave me alone. Sorry, Grenda, but I can't really help you. There's a swarm of Nixons attacking me. All the blood on the ground is mine. I've come to terms with that. I gotta go. Oh, hi, Grandpa. You should get back home. You don't want the Nixons to know you're here. They're violent street gang. Can't sleep. No. You need to. Oh. Okay. Get out of my house, please. Do you have any mascara on you? There's still time for a sleep tight Gretchenitis. Thank you. Maybe I can sleep now. Monday. I'm wearing a Garfield shirt right now. Who's that grumpy cat that hates Mondays? Okay. I don't have a toilet. Leave me alone. Go away. I'll be right back. Sheriff, just wait there. Oh, I don't have clothes on. Oh no, we gotta go. Oh, what if the old lady sees me? Our friendship will be dead before it even started. I need to find a house. I'm sure the sheriff won't mind. I'm wearing formal attire for this meeting, for the neighborhood. So I saw people walking to my house. Is this the welcome wagon? I have good history at the welcome wagon. Very, very good history. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's my blood. That better be my blood. No one gets blood on my front lawn but me. Oh. Yeah, I slept well. Forgot how beautiful. Who are you talking to? Where'd my grandpa go? Also, if you need financial help, a Valley Aid list just for this week. Okay. Oh, okay. So I do have a reputation. I sleep. I don't. It was just an accident. So who were the people that laid an eye on that? Let's go down. I'm not gonna kill the grandma though. I'm not gonna kill the grandma. I wouldn't dare. I think you're important, so I probably don't want to kill you. I'm not gonna kill anyone. We're gonna go to sleep in the woods forever. Can I play on the swing set? Where is everyone? Are they all scared of me? Is anyone in the house? I need to apologize to the owner. Ooh, Nixon. Oh, you're not Nixon. That's not the Nixon fly. Give me Nixon fly back. You! Uh-oh. Rut-row. Ah! Help me! This freak is gonna kill me! Ah! Did I just die? Oh my. Continue? Can I continue from here? Oh. Can't give me the details, son. I had to dig deep into our blood reserves, but Gretchenitis will pull through. I knew it. I also have blood reserves, though, so we're all good. So what exactly happened? That's not true. You're covering up what happened. Some young gravy-looking dude beat me up for no reason. No reason at all. Oh, wait. You're a bad person. I gave him a little scratch. I hope you're right. He's not. He's lying. Tuesday. Oh, that was an eventful day. I feel like I'm just... Where'd my hammer go? Hungry. Oh, there's a diner. Where'd my hammer go? I need that back. I need that back. Well... Oh, where? Okay. Let me in here. New face. Yeah, I don't care. I need food. I'm craving food. Ooh. Cookie. Oh my. Okay. Oh, my hammer! Yes, reunited at last. Ah! You, come get back here. Fatty? Okay. There's no effort. There's no purpose. Okay, where's the bank? Which one of these is the bank? is this the bank? Oh, wait. Yeah, here it is. Okay. Yeah, I'm sure I'm supposed to be back here. Okay, give me my money. 10? But I'm a pillar in the community. I'm running for the Homeowners Association. I'm in the PTA. I'm not a parent, but I'm still in the PTA. You. Here, let us talk. Let us talk as friends. I need to talk to you. Okay, I don't care about him. You, blonde guy. Oh. Woo, a knife. Oh, I can't get through. Grandpa! Ah! Sorry, Grandpa. Ew. Grandpa scares me. Ooh. Oh, a shovel. Ah, snake! Ow! Stop, leave me alone. This is why I hate the wildlife. I killed it. And it still won't let me pick up the shovel. Okay, there's my first wildlife down. Maybe I'm like, bro, I'm like St. Patrick. Cause he made all the snakes go away. That's me. Okay, I can afford to eat. A hot dog. Yes, please. Oh, this is a person? Prepare for pain. Choose your fighter. Ah! Oh, no! Try harder. I'm gonna kill him. How do I leave? Okay, we'll be Kurt. Okay, watch me get this. Walk faster! Okay. How do I exit this? I don't want to play anymore! Oh. Ah! I ate the hot dog, I thought! Okay, come with me, come with me. Ah, shoot, did I just... Stop trying to kill me. Stop this! I need to get to the hospital. Why is it- Why can't I hit him? No! Oh, no, 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 no! Why? Oh, I died, okay. Sigh. Continue. I don't even care about the blonde guy anymore. Give me the details. He's probably just so annoyed that it's back at this again. Okay, yep, I know all of this. Wednesday, I need to get my hammer. Where's my hot dog? I see it. Okay, I'm good. Stomach filled, yes. Look away! Why did a whole crowd come here? Ow! Wait, how did he catch up to me? I can't move! Die! Uh-oh. Go! No crimes noticed! Ah, shoot. I'm safe. Popularity decrease? No! Man, who's leaving all this blood around here? Uh-oh. Ah! Wait, no, he's gonna- Ow! You can't do that! You're worse than I am! What happens if we click continue? The music suggests it's not good. Oh. Okay, yeah, nothing. Yeah, it was the wounds were self-inflicted. Yeah, yeah. I wonder if the hospital just gets more filled with blood each time I die. Okay. Ahem. Gretchenitis went crazy. Jimmy ended up dead? Yes! As planned. No need for further... Victory! It's over. Wait. Okay, well, Thursday. Nice. We got done what needed to be done. Bro, thinks he can beat me at an arcade machine? Ugh. Not again. I think we're just gonna end the video here. We'll do another video on this. This was fun. I'm so good at this game. I'm such a good person. Grandpa's still missing, but if you made it this far, thank you. The links are all in the description, at least the important ones are. Have a good day or night, wherever it is for you, and goodbye.